cleared out of the zone. Tanguay, nice play, right in front of the net, score! Up on the play was Rob Blake, took the pass, and Colorado gets the first goal.
That's the 10th point of the playoffs, and the second goal for Rob Blake, who joined the rush. Nobody took him, and what a nifty little move he made once he got in alone. As he faked Broder one way and came the other way. Rob Blake comes from behind. Here's the fake outside and then up and over as Scott Stevens could not get over fast enough. Take him after the nice pass by Tanguay was taken on the skates by Blake. And he makes a nifty little play to put his team ahead 1-0.
3:58 into the first period. Now up to this point, it had been all New Jersey. They were getting all the chances. Avalanche were getting none. The penalty was killed off. It was looking good for the Devils, but now Blake scores on that one rush. 1-0, Colorado. They're offside. Rafalski made two moves before he hit the line, and McGillney was in.
Blake, in the last 8 games, and that counts the first 3 minutes of this, 2 goals and 8 assists for 10 points. And again, the offense, to a great degree, comes from the defense of the Avalanche. Blake being the leader, and of course, Raymond Bourque, not too shabby at that either.
No shots on the power play. They didn't even get close to a shot. And then Blake joins that rush.